we went to Harrods. We got into our new hotel. It was pretty awesome, minus the lack of Wi-Fi. But that's okay. And now we're going to go see the Queen and have tea with her because she invited us. And also, Chris was going to like play with her dogs and groom her bitches.
My eyes are open up with pure sunlight. I'm the first to know, my dearest friends. Even if your hope has burned with time, anything that's dead shall be regret. And your vicious made
your warning. We're at Buckingham, and it's small. I thought it would be bigger than this. What the hell?
It's gold. There's a lot of people.
And Prince Harry's inside waiting for me. Naked. No, he is, really.
Oh, I bet.
I was going to say he texted me, but I don't have a phone. So, now we're off to do something else. I will smile.
All the pigeons have attended. Muffin, and now we have all the
behind us.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's
fucking hit me.
Go! Go!
Life's waiting to begin tonight. Hey, here I am. And here we go. Life's waiting to begin. I can't live, I can't breathe.
I don't see her. This is weird. And then that happened.